Hey, how's it going, everyone? And welcome back. We are continuing James Sunderland's adventure through this Silent Hill BS. So, I think we go up more to get to the third floor. Yes. Let's go to the stairs. So that's the conference room. And now we get to the section where the room is 312. But before we interact with it, we're gonna interact with everything else. Oh, I think it's okay. School. Why do we have the tape though? Oh, that's the tape, right. Slipped off my mind. That's the sex tape. It's definitely the sex tape. Truly special. I mean, it's not a sex tape, I think, but it is. Remember that tape we made? We forgot at the hotel? Like, come on. Come on. It is a sex tape. It is.
Are you taping again? Come on. I don't know why, but I just love it here. It's so peaceful. You know what I heard?
What?
This whole area used to be a sacred place.
Oh, yeah?
I think I can see why. It's too bad we have to leave. Promise you'll take me again, James.
Choked her to death.
Do you know where Mary is? Come on, talk to me.
Mary's gone. She's dead.
Liar. That's a lie.
No. It's the truth.
She She died because she was sick.
Yeah, sure. Let's go with that, kiddo.
I killed her.
Oh. Damn, man.
Killer? Why'd you do it? I hate you. I want her back. Give her back to me. I knew it. You didn't care about her. I hate you, James. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you.
This is messed up. I mean, we kind of knew.
She was always waiting for you.
But when you see it.
Why? Why?
I want to know the why.
I'm sorry. Mary, you know, isn't here.
I mean, the why is not going to justify that, whatever he did, but I want to know why. Why did he do it? What drove him to do that shitty thing? And now you're going to fight Mary. Or Maria.
Mary?
Pyramid Head.
I'm waiting for you. Please come to me. Do you hate me? Please. Why won't you come?
But where? Where are you?
You're so close now. Please don't give up.
I think he's going to the. What I'm thinking is the point where he buried her, maybe. I mean, the place where he buried her. This whole shit burned down, man. Oh, we entered the, like the hospital. A different, the place we're in, but a different time or different whatever. Yeah, but I think it's gonna be a one path type thing. It's gonna be a one path. Okay, this is locked. We can't hug the wall here. Maybe jump down? Wait, what? Something here that we can do. Okay, no, room 301. We can't go downstairs. Right, before we do that, let's check. Let's get some loot. Okay, we're back. We're not back here. I think this is locked. This was locked. Okay, what to do? Where is it? Here. Feels like we stand here and it break it, or let's look for something, cause we need something to drop or something to push to here, so we can jump through that. Oh, hello. Didn't see you there. Wait, I didn't see you. Let's push that thing. Let's push the cart. This floor gonna... Thank you. Why did we explore the other part, though? Yeah, there's nothing. Did he, like, burn down the hotel after he did that? Find as much ammo and health as I can. I know there's gonna be a final battle. Okay, elevator it is. This is it.
Mama? Mama! I was looking for you.
Yeah, I know, Mama.
You're the only one left. Maybe then I can finally rest. Mama.
I ain't your mama.
What's wrong? Wait. You're not my mama. It's you.
Sorry, Angela. I think you were right. What we're looking for, it's not here. Not anymore.
Thank you for helping me earlier. But I wish you hadn't. Even Mama said it.
Mama said,
I deserve what happened.
No, Angela, that is not true.
Don't pity me. I'm not worth it. Or maybe you think you can save me? Will you love me? Care for me? Heal all my pain?
Got a health drink if you want one.
That's what I thought. James. Give me back the knife.
No, I won't.
Saving it for yourself. Have it your way. It doesn't change anything. You see it too? For me, it's always like this.
Fear in hell. Oh, I can hear them now. Well, we can save a lot. Whoa. Okay, this is it. Is it gonna be Pyramid Head? Or Maria? Or myself? I don't know. Pyramid heads?
Leave her alone. Leave us both the hell alone. I know what you are.
You're me.
I know why I needed you.
Oh, shit.
But it's all over now. I don't need you anymore.
What then? Let's go. Let's go. Let's hope you don't throw stuff. You poke. Damn, music. Music is great. Did his spear get stuck? Oh. Oh, come on. I wanted to pick up the thing. This is the worst thing about this game. Honestly, I love this game. It's awesome. But picking up items is like... Oi, can you pick it up? It should be like... It should be better than this. fuck is happening? What the fuck is going on? Oh, did we do it? Give me that apple. Nope, egg. Scarlet egg. And what about yours? Rust colored egg. Yeah, look at the design of this. I thought they had like whipped fingers on in the cutscene. Looked weird. Cause I know about whipped toes. Seen some people with that, but that's scary as fuck. I mean, when you can't, like, if they just chase you. Okay, I put that there. What about maybe there's another door? I didn't even take those. Maybe there's another battle. Okay, so I think there's the colored, a rust colored, and the scarlet. Which one do we go? Maybe? This one is the scarlet. Let's go scarlet. Does it matter? Doesn't. But it's like, ooh, choose the ending type thing.
What do you want, James? Flowers? I don't want any damn flowers. Just go home already. Look at me. I'm disgusting. Between the disease and the drugs, I look like a monster. Well, what are you looking at? Get the hell out of here. Leave me alone already. I'm no use to anyone. I'll be dead soon anyway. It'd be easier if they just killed me. But I guess the hospital's making a nice profit off of me. Why are you still here? I told you to go. Are you deaf?
Yeah, we're gonna fight. No save point. Okay.
Mary.
James. I've been waiting. It been so long. Didn't you want to see me?
Yes, more than anything. You're all I ever wanted.
That's not true, is it?
Mary?
You killed me, James.
Yes. I did. I couldn't bear to see you suffer.
Don't make excuses. I know how you saw me, how you felt. You really hated me. Didn't you?
It's true, I may have had some of those feelings. It was a long 3 years. I was so tired.
I guess I understand. I know I was a burden. You wanted a long, happy life. Something I couldn't give. Can she?
Mary, please, if I could...
No, James. Those were the last precious moments I had. How could I ever forgive you?
Oh, oh. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, can we fight now? Stop it, Mary. She hits hard. Oh, we fight her in here. Okay, I thought this was like... I thought it was like, hey, get out of here and then fight. Thank you. I'm down, Mary. Wanted to aim better. Okay, last heal. Don't grab me. What to do here?
James.
What, honey?
Is what you've been looking for.
Or Laura?
Let's go. Better do something about that cough.
Vicious circle. The Maria ending. Okay. All right. Wait, did we switch back? Let me see. I had to mute that. Let's see. Ending Maria. Ending clear. 1 of 8. There are 8 endings in this game. Wow. Distant traveled 62 kilometers. Consumables 421. Notes, number of lock. Times died 0. Let's go. Okay, total enemies 384. Favorite weapon, steel pipe. Number of shots fired. Number of window destroyed, 180. Heal item used, 134. We didn't die once. Number of dodges performed, 904 dodges, baby. Yeah. You have gained New Game Plus, where you can play with access to additional items, crafts, moon endings. Okay, so we can do other endings. Anyway, I am done for now. Probably gonna play, but not right away. That was an awesome game. I mean, great remake. I can finally say that I finished Silent Hill 2. It's a lot. I mean, the fans of the franchise say it's the best game in the series. But yeah, so I can say that I finished Silent Hill 2. But that was a fun ride. I hope you enjoyed this ride with me. This game is awesome. And yeah, I'll see you guys on, you know, the next videos with more gaming. Gaming, gaming, gaming. Get to it. Yeah. Oh. See you guys later. Stay safe and Wolf out.